Why does metro rail use stoneless tracks? That means ballastless tracks. Metro rail tracks are made by concrete, but normally rail tracks are made by stones. In this video, I will explain why use concrete tracks in metro rail with logic. Technically, these stones are called ballast. There are two types of tracks. In case of normal trains, track first place stones ballast, then placed sleeper of the rail. This is called ballasted tracks. But in case of metro, only two rail tracks are parallelly laid on reinforced concrete. This is called ballastless track. Now let's come to the question. These ballastless track are 40% costlier than normal ballasted track. Why does the metro use then ballastless track? Because have longer life, which is almost 60 years. This means if once lead, you don't have to change tracks almost 60 years. Also, ballastless tracks need lesser maintenance cost. When frequently used, normal ballast track are suppressed into the soil due to heavy loss of trains. Then need proper maintenance where they are lifted up and repositioned to avoid accident. But in case of ballastless track, this problem does not occur. These tracks don't need to be maintained frequently. Modern metro and rapid transit are capable of running at a frequency of 90 seconds. This become a major issue in maintaining. They hardly get any time to maintain the track because in every few seconds there is a train running on the track. This is main reason why the metro use ballastless track. Another possible reason is mostly metro run on bridges and inside tunnels where the concrete bridges are already available. In such cases, using reinforced concrete track bed is better choice. But when tracks are laid on or at a grade, they use ballast tracks like metro depot. You'll never find ballastless tracks because it is not needed. Metro depot don't have concrete base, so in depot ballast stones use for tracks. If this video helped you and cleared your doubt, please subscribe to our channel and share this video, and have a nice day. That's it for all.